Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to make thumbnails in Filmora. Creating a thumbnail in Filmora is a great way to make your videos stand out. So here is a step-by-step guide. First of all, open your Filmora application on your desktop. Once you open it up, go ahead and double-click on the plus button on the screen and select a video clip or the media you want to use for your thumbnail. I'm just going to open up this video clip over here. Once your video clip is imported to the timeline, go ahead and drag the video and place it on the timeline at the bottom. After you've done so, go ahead and drag the scissor line or the playhead to the frame you want to use as your thumbnail on the video. Once you select the part, click on this camera icon at the top right that says snapshot. Once you click on the camera icon, this will capture the frame that you've selected. Now the image will be saved to your media library. Drag the snapshot from your media library to the timeline and double-click on the snapshot to open up the editing panel. From there, you can go ahead and customize your snapshot. After you are done dragging the snapshot to the timeline, you can then go ahead and resize, position, add animations, effects, and much more in order to enhance your thumbnail. You can also add titles that you can use for your thumbnail. Use the titles option at the top and select one of the text layout you would like to use on your thumbnail. Drag the text layers onto the timeline and enter your desired text. You can also customize your text by using the color tool and the animation tools provided. Make sure to select the best fonts you would like to use for your thumbnail and make sure to make necessary edits. You can simply go ahead and design your thumbnail according to your need. After you are done creating your thumbnail, you can export the snapshot by clicking on the export button at the top and following the prompts. So that is how you can easily make thumbnail using Filmora. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.